Hello everyone, I'm the Most Comfortable Heels. Welcome to my channel. I'm so happy that you're here because today I'm going to show you how to measure your feet to find the most comfortable heels for you. But before we do all of that, I need you to like this video, subscribe, and even hit the notification bell so that you'll be the first to know how to make your heels the most comfortable. Subscribers, I'm so happy that you guys are here. You're gonna have a lot of heels information so that you can strut the streets with confidence, because I know how it is to have uncomfortable heels. And I think the most important thing to know is actually knowing what the measurements are of your feet. So I'm going to show you real quick how you can do those measurements. The first thing you need to do is take a piece of paper and take a piece of pen, lay your foot flat on the piece of paper, take the pen and outline your feet carefully and hold the pen as close to your feet as possible. Okay, so you're gonna outline your foot on the paper, okay, and then you're gonna take that paper and you're gonna use your ruler. I'm gonna use this type of ruler, but you're gonna use your ruler to measure the measurements of your feet, right? So you want to measure the longest part from top to bottom, and you want to measure the width of your feet. Then you take those measurements and hold it next to the chart. You can find the chart on the link below in the description box, and you want to use those measurements and compare it to the chart. My measurements are 265. That's the length of my feet. And that means, according to the charts, that means I have a size 41, okay? I didn't even know before I did this what my heel size was. And I actually wrote this a long time ago. So I have a size 41.5. Now, let's go to the width of my feet. We're gonna use the measurements of the width of my feet and hold it next to the chart again. And I'm gonna put this link again in the description box so you can also find and measure your feet to find the most comfortable heels for you. My feet is 10 centimeters wide. That's 4 inches. That's like 4 inches. And that means I have a size wide. So I just have a wide fit. But listen very carefully. Just because I measured my feet and it says that I have a size 41.5, that doesn't mean when I get heels from a brand and I get size 41.5, it's gonna fit correctly. You need to use those measurements and compare it to the measurements of the heels brand you're about to buy from. So if you're gonna buy some heels from, let's say, ASOS, look at the size chart and compare your measurements to the size chart and use that information to get the most comfortable heels for you. Okay, do this with every brand whenever you get heels. Don't think, okay, just because you have this size, that means you have that size on all the brands. So my tip would be store your measurements in your phone. So whenever you need to get heels, all you have to do is compare your measurements to the measurement chart of the brand you're about to buy from. Okay, so thank you very much. This is a very, very quick video on how to measure your feet. Thank you so much for watching. And oh yeah, by the way, I just want to say this thing. If you have difficulties finding comfortable heels, let me help you. If you go to themostcomfortableheels.com and sign up to the email list, you get to make a quiz and I review your results and I look at that information. I'm gonna give you made to measure pointers to find comfortable heels for you. All you have to do is sign up to the email list, make the test, and give me some time. I'm going to review your results, and I'm going to give you some advice to find comfortable heels, okay? So anyways, thank you very much for watching. I'm so happy that you guys tuned in again, and I'll see you the next time where we'll be talking about the next way to make your heels the most comfortable. Thank you very much.